What? Okay. Alright.
Take a look at the books. It will be fairly unfamiliar. But I'll be waiting at the marquee and playing some songs for your entertainment, but please do feel free to participate. To invite Gregor and Linda to perform Hadron Kaleidoscope.
Yeah, so they'll be starting by a sequence of spins.
Spins. I really enjoyed that.
You do another 20, I'll just watch.
Oh,
Evil. Evil.
Evil. Evil.
Your chance. Ben? Ben, I know you have been interested in falling in love tonight. He's ignoring me. So Sean. Does anyone else? Now, I've baited you into this, but actually the task is to not fall in love. Now you have to wear these triad helmets to ward off any psychic deflection. No outside negativity, just pure love vibes, pure love energy. just gaze into each other's eyes and drift away. No, don't drift away. Revolution.
Oh my goodness gracious, what you can buy off the internet in terms of overhead photography, a trained ape can know an awful lot of what is going on in this world just by punching on his mouse for a relatively modest cost. Following European trip, June 9th, 2001. The situation. And life.
No, we can't win. They hate us and we hate them. We can't win, no way. Ah! Walk down the street, I flip him off. I flip him twice.
I stand. We're fighting the war.
She was saving me a spot at the ticket counter. She had already arranged for him to get a male seat because of his long legs, and she would be next to him.
Peter, in the waiting in the boardroom.